On 15th August 2017, IIT Bombay celebrated India's 70 years of independence. The celebration included a patriotic music performance by students and concluded with a speech by Director of IIT Bombay, Devang Kakkar. Post that, we went around asking people what freedom meant to them in today's context. This is what they had to say.
Hello, for me freedom is freedom of speech, where I can wear anything, I can appreciate any of the religion around there.
For me freedom is expression, I can express anything. I can express my love all over the world, not only India, each and everyone living on this planet. It's for the humanity.
For me freedom is because I'm not from Mumbai, I'm not from Maharashtra, I'm from a different state altogether, but I'm enjoying it as my home here, and I don't feel any differentiation or discrimination. I feel that's freedom.
देश स्वतंत्र होऊन आज 70 वर्ष झाली, पण जो तळागातला माणूस आहे तर हा तळागातच राहिला, भ्रष्टाचार काही कमी झालेला नाही आहे. आणि जी रँडमली जी वरची पोस्ट आहे त्या वरच्या वरच राहिल्या, पण खाली तळागाळच्या माणसाने कोणी लक्ष देत नाही. त्यामुळे आम्ही स्वतंत्रता असं म्हणू शकत नाही की आम्ही आज स्वतंत्र झालो आहोत. आम्हाला असं वाटतं की आधी आम्ही गुलामगिरीमध्ये आहोत.
कॅन वी ईट व्हॉट वी वॉन्ट टू ईट? कॅन वी ड्रिंक व्हॉट वी वॉन्ट टू ड्रिंक? आणि आर वी फ्री टू लव्ह हुम वी वॉन्ट टू लव्ह? आर वी फ्री टू मेक अ ग्रॅफिटी like the kind of graffiti we would like to make? Are we free to write what we would like to write? Are we free to make a movie that we are free, I mean we would like to make? Until and unless we gain personal freedom, I don't think independence, yes, we have got, but freedom we have got or not, I mean we are still in the process, we have not reached there.
The very act of defining freedom is to put it into confines, which is kind of ironic.